Muslims, only for Islam. But the Quran is not only for the Arab. I'm not Arab. It's revealed for the whole humanity. It mentions the Quran and Muslims in four different places. It mentions Surah Tahrim, 14, verse 1, Surah Tahrim, 14, verse 2, and Surah Baqarah, 185, Surah Al-Azumah, chapter 9, verse 1. Surah Al-Azumah, chapter 9, verse 41. That Quran has been revealed for the whole humanity. The Bible never ever says that the Bible has been revealed for the whole humanity. It's only revealed for the Jews. The Bible further says, Bible further says that I did not come to destroy the law of any prophet. I come to fulfill it. I come to fulfill it. It means that it's on the prophet or the prophet. And his article of faith for us to believe on Jesus and follow his commandment and love him and respect him. I think I will not say, as I mentioned, not more than you, but I love him a lot. Believe me, I love him. I love him. I love him too much. Because I read his biography. All the things that whatever he did, whatever he commanded, he commanded, don't have alcohol. I don't know. If you took a promise, you're 50% of it. Don't have it. He commanded, don't have food. But later on, Bible told me in the book of John, chapter 14, verse 11 to 12, that I have many things to you, but you cannot bear them now. For all the truth, he will come. He will glorify me. He will tell all the truth. That is the book of John 15:16-17, that I am not forever for you with you forever. I am not abide with you forever. I pray to thee, he make you other comforter. Comforter means educate. The James version is a comforter, but the revised standard uses educate. That he may abide with you forever. The Bible says in the book of Song of Solomon, chapter number 5, verse number 16, the Old Testament, which says a man will come, his name will be Muhammadim is a Hebrew creation. It's translated altogether lengthy. And the man has come after the Prophet Muhammad. In the Bible, several places, book of John, chapter 14, verse 16 and 6. But there are several prophecies that he will come who will glorify me.